I switch in and Hope is already healed. I love this kid. You are amazing, Hope. Okay, Fang needs some healing. As usual. Okay, one left. Fang, you really need some more HP. Get him. Thank you, Hope. Okay. Anything down here? Nope. Hello, camera. That was mean of you. How about down here? Yes, there is a jumping thing. My favorite. That junk isn't really helpful. The camera's making me dizzy, yes. Okay, nothing down here. Camera! Let's go get these guys. Hello! Screen! I hate you! Do-do-do. Okay, one left. La la la. This is getting kind of old. Okay. Yes. Man, he even sounds like me. Okay, nothing around here. Ooh, hello. There's like an army coming at me. And my screen is going black again because it is annoying. Uh-oh. Okay, I think Hope's gonna need some help. Okay, we both decided to heal Fang. Okay. I hate those guys back there. Get Fang, please. Hope. I love you, Hope. Okay. Oops. Okay, well, he got himself. Thanks. La la la. Oops. Oops, not help. What am I doing? I'm silly. La la la. Stop killing Fang. Oh yeah, yeah, guys, come on. This is like an exercise in pressing two buttons, and that's about it. Well, three if you count the D-pad. Okay, cool. Good job, Hope. Okay. Cutscene? Or what? Cutscene!
Saz?
Okay, so we didn't commit suicide, I'm assuming.
Enough. Is enough.
Yes, I know what just happened. What did you shoot? Okay.
Why can't I do it?
Because
I've got no reason to keep living.
You're not as stupid as you think you are.
You.
Okay, we are suddenly out of breath. What is with the glowy things on your outfit? Do you think they make you look cool? Because that's really not the case.
You should be proud.
Of what?
Your son's a hero. The boy who saved Cocoon. We'll erect a memorial in Eden and put his crystal on display.
Can you go somewhere else, lady?
He's a little boy!
As the son of a pulseless sea, he would have lived in shame and misery. Isn't it better he be treated with reverence as a monument to sacrifice?
Okay.
The next time your eyes open will be the last.
Whatever, weirdo lady.
I'm pathetic.
That's my life. I'm the one who lied to everyone.
I don't think you necessarily lied to everyone, you just didn't tell everybody everything.
But
there is a difference.
Just told the truth.
Now. I've been thinking. You woke up from being a crystal once. Well, that means Dodge will wake up one day too, right?
Okay. I'm glad we're not being pessimistic for once.
I mean, how did it happen? You were done with your focus, right?
I was chosen. I was made into a lassie to fight against Cocoon.
Why would they choose you?
It happened back on Grand Pulse, hundreds of years ago.
That makes no sense.
We finished our focus. And we fell into a long crystal sleep.
Okay, screen. What the hell? I hate this screen.